Why don't you have a seat right over here and subscribe to Plissken Players?
God damn, man. God damn, god damn. Alright, let's keep it moving.
This way.
Y'all really couldn't climb?
So, are we going to discuss the boy becoming a bear?
Yeah, are we?
Not now. We need to repair the protection stave and get home.
What happened to the protection stave?
You did.
So you're blaming me?
I am not blaming you, Atreus.
Well, tell your voice that.
Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Damn, Atreus got comebacks.
So, lad, besides your gift of language and hearing creatures' thoughts, are there any other new magical abilities to report?
Not really.
What of Fenrir?
What about him?
When he died, you cast a spell.
No, I didn't.
But I saw light.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Trick of Fimbulwinter, perhaps. Seen my share.
I recognize where we are now. What's with all the blood?
Yours, Atreus.
Seriously?
That, or any prey you might have been dragging, I suppose.
Not sure that makes me feel any better.
This one. Intent does not matter. Only consequences.
What? What can we do?
Nothing. Nature will take its course.
storms are coming.
Isn't it cold enough?
We are almost home.
Wow, a lot of those guys.
It's been like this all night.
He must have been inside the stave when I fixed it. Sometimes I really wish Tyr's temple still worked so we could get out of Midgard.
They say Fimbulwinter affects all realms, lad.
Okay, but how could things be any worse than here? Svanna, you're not scared. You're a brave girl. Good. Brave girl. That's right.
He's good with them. No surprise, really.
Speki, you okay? Just a little thunder. That's a good girl. Good girl.
Atreus!
I'm just checking on...
To bed!
Yes, sir.
Evenings go, that was entirely too eventful. Well, I admit it was a bit like old times there, for a moment. The three of us navigating some hitherto unhappened upon patch of forest.
Been a while since you've joined us, if that's what you mean.
Ah, well, just tired, I suppose. You've seen one deer hunt, you've seen them all.
How can you feel tired when you never sleep?
There are other kinds of tired, lad. You'll see when you're older. You do intend to get some sleep tonight, yeah?
We do. Good night, Mimir.
Now have a proper rest, my brothers. Things are always brighter in the morning.
The ball.
Oh,
Oh my god. Oh shit.
Can I come in?
Sure, Fatty. Come on in.
I have me. You would not find me.
Did I get here right on time?
I'm sure we'll find lots to talk about.
Sure, Liam. Liam Hemsworth. Come inside. Come inside. Is he really gonna let him in? What the fuck? That's wild, man. After what he did to his three kids? Oh, he's fucking big! Holy shit! Vic, if you know spoilers, do not put them in chat. God damn. He's gonna be like, what, 7 feet? 6.5?
Nice place.
Fatty. Fat. He's gonna break that fucking...
Of course not. Dude, the game just came out. How would I even know?
Odin's eye.
Told me before I poured. Why are you here?
So are you Chinese or Japanese's?
What? What?
You seem like a calm, reasonable person.
Yo, is that blood?
A calm and reasonable person.
King of the Hill reference, lol.
Calm. I'd say the moment calls for calm. Yeah.
Oh shit's Faye. Oh shit, dude. The fuck is this?
Back before winter set in, there were some misunderstandings. Regrettable ones. But I think we all have a better idea of who we're dealing with. Now, what you did to his boys. Self-defense. Dying is what we Aesir live for. And let's be honest, they were kind of useless. But Baldur. He had value. He was my best tracker, my closer. Yeah, his mind was gone, sure. But he had his uses, and now he's gone because of you. You follow me? You have a debt. You're no fun anymore.
What do you want?
I How about peace? How does
sounds
peace
like he's looking for Gabagoo.
The tired god of war. How about we just don't kill each other? How about you stay home, kick up your feet, seek no quarrel with me, and I'll have none with you. Of course, it means that that one has to stop his search for Tyr.
Yeah. We know what you've been up to. Stop it.
Tyr's old ways are dead. He is dead. You understand? And then that's it. Then we're square. Shit, I'll even sweeten the deal. I'll let you keep the prisoner that I know you stole. That's right. I know you're in here somewhere, you silver-tongued little shit.
Why should we believe a word of you? What of your promises ever been worth?
There he is, my old partner in crime.
He's lost weight.
If he tells you snow is white, he's lying.
What the fuck?
What kind of wisdom is that? Can't the smartest head alive see past himself? See that we all want the same thing? All right. Here's a deal I know you can trust. I'll settle your debt with my ex. Keep.
Dude, he sounds like a soprano.
A little bit, huh? Like a mob boss.
Your boy. Safe. It's really all you want, isn't it? So what do you say?
Well.
Woo-hoo!
Don't take all day.
About time.
Oh, shit.
I've been waiting for this. You're not from here. We got a tradition called blood payments. It means I get a piece of you for what you took from my family. You'll pick it up.
Already in Dramaldi territory.
For Baldur. Now show me this god killer I've heard so much about.
Where's my axe?
I did not seek that fight with your brother. I don't care. How were you ever a god?
Do another Baldur-esque fight, nice. It literally started the same way.
Yeah, exactly. I know.
Now we're talking.
You know my past.
The ghost of Sparta thing. Yeah.
His axe ain't coming. Oh shit. There it is. Oh.
Now we gotta fight.
Holy shit, holy shit. Oh my god. Oh, dude. And that fucking AoE death fucking attack.
Afraid you're Why?
I need to find some more fucking heals. That's it, I'm done. Map salute. Oh my god. Oh no.
Sorry about your statue, Tyr, you preachy old
sinner. He's fucking drunk. He's buzzed.
You're fighting dirty. You're not fighting, right?
This dude is literally buzzed as we're fighting. Love that shit, dude.
Your son struck first. Good.
Oh, the tracking on that shit. I died?
Oh no. I say when we're done.
What the fuck?
I'm not leaving till I see the real.
Game really pulling a fucking Metal Gear right there. The fucking track on this shit. Ah, the fucking tracking on that.
That's all you were trying to show me. You should be better than this. Look at you trying to remember your old moves.
Motherfucker, he's tough. Liam Hemsworth, dude. Strong guy, strong guy. Round two, come on. Fuck! Oh, Liam's the other one. Ah, shit. You did? Sorry, I don't know these fucking celebrities by name. Oh, wow.
I see why my sons fell to you. Even this lesser version of you. But I am not my sons. And your boy, Allfather, has plans for him.
Woo! Take that, Chris.
There he is. There's the god of war. Consider your blood debt paid.
What the fuck?
He's seeing you.
Told you he'd make it.
Kratos, it's Sindri and Brock. That was quite a fight.
There's moments he sounds like Thanos.
Oh no. I'll go get a gateway ready.
Come on then.
Wow, that was quite the fight. Chris Hemsworth, you are very fun to fight.
Must check on Atreus.
No extra heals around. This is pretty, dude. Frozen Thunder. This is very cool. Brock.
Well, good to see you making new friends. Get me on their pack a punch. You know we made that hammer, right?
You have mentioned it.
I know that. Wasn't ever sure you were listening.
Sucks no chaos blades though.
Not yet.
Kind of the point after all.
Not yet.
Such a sick boss fight.
Great, it was great. Even like the pack of the sheer impact. Eric's in here? Oh yeah, he's still in here. I think he's playing the game as we speak, so try not to not say too much, but I think he's playing it as he's watching the stream, I think.
No use trying to bypass your way around the realm. Odin's got
job title. Or ain't you noticed?
Hello.
Here we go.
Hey, one last thing there, Tiny. If you got Aesir at your door, then I reckon your protection stave's busted. Once you chase Odin off, you got another place to lay your head tonight? And I don't...
Yeah, I just had the stream on in the background, unmuting it here and there while I'm playing.
And what's to stop the all fucker from spying on you? Or Raven pecking your house to splinters while you're asleep in it? Nothing, that's what. You go get your boy, and I'll speak to a certain someone about putting you up at his place in a pinch.
Eric, what part are you in? Are you ahead of me, or behind me, or what? I'm on a giant tree. Great, great boss fight, dude.
I'm barely like 20 minutes ahead of you, Proglo.
Okay, okay.
Not far at all.
Okay. We're like racing and shit.
Eric needs to worry about keeping up with you.
Ouch, what does that mean? You trying to say I'm a dum-dum? You trying to say I'm bad at games? I'm a bad gamer, bad streamer? Atreus!
Brother! I was about to look for you.
Are you hurt?
Are you?
What does he want?
To, pay for the roof. And he invited me to Asgard.
Did he? I couldn't hear once he went outside.
I told him no. Obviously.
Good. Why were you searching for Tyr?
If I told you I was looking for him, you would have said not to.
So you hid the truth from me.
I wanted to tell you. I really did, but now that you know, there's something you should see.
No.
Just trust me, you'll want to.
Trust! You have broken my trust.
Woo!
Then let me regain it. Let me show you what I found. Besides, we haven't seen the last of Odin, or Thor. And clearly they can just walk in and blast holes in our home whenever they want. There's only one way to get them off our backs. And I think I know how. Sir.
Gather your things.
And keep the change, you bastard!
Huh.
Where are we going?
The old temple in the wild.
Why?
It'll be easier to explain once we're there.
You wanted the blades, you got them.
Gedor didn't say anything else while you were outside.
Yeah. He said he doesn't care about Jotunheim anymore. That the Giants can keep their secrets. He's averted Ragnarok his own way. You think he knows all the Giants are dead?
I'm more concerned that it no longer matters to him. What's he up to?
Oh, that's great.
So close to home.
Our raiders warring with one another now.
Those are not their arrows. Something else is out here.
More over here, and fresh. Did they all get in while the stave was down?
That, or Odin cocked up the protection spell altogether.
What do you see?
Just animal tracks. Almost to the bridge. Oh, guess the bridge gave out. Gonna need another path to the temple.
Why would you come out this way alone, lad?
I had dreams calling me here. Whoa, that one's still alive.
No, look closer.
Hell Raiders now? Who's doing this?
Suppose it's too much to hope that an enemy of theirs would be a friend of ours.
Seriously, who'd be stringing up raiders like that?
You see something down there?
Oh, I love that animation. Great.
Something strong and dangerous. Be on guard.
Oh yeah, being all the way on guard.
Fuck me. That was crazy shit. God damn.
When did this bridge collapse?
Oh, a while ago. Wasn't me. Remember when I said there was someone who might help us get answers about the giants and Loki?
You mean Tyr, the old god of war in these lands, who is dead.
Well, for a dead man, Odin seemed pretty keen on seeing he wasn't found.
Right? He knows Tyr could unite the realms against him. Plus, Tyr was the giant's greatest ally. So...
Enough.
Offerings to Odin. I don't think he cares.
Interesting. I love that. That's cool.
Yeah.
pillar wasn't in the way last time I came. Like I was saying, Tyr was an ally to the Giants, so he'd be on our side if we find him. And if anyone might know who I'm supposed to be, it's him. If he's out there, we gotta find him. How can we not?
Those are many ifs, Atreus. What do you know?
You'll see soon.
Imagine what the lad's found, but he says he has evidence. We've come this far. Let's see it.
Many dead here.
We should keep moving.
Too late.
Father, use your blade! Burn
him!
Right side! Father!
What you think?
Behind you! Watch out!
Come on, Kratos.
Many dead here.
We should keep moving.
No, what the fuck?
Isn't it nice how Fimbulwinter wore down all the helpful magic we acquired? Yet somehow new terrors only flourish. As if on cue.
Kill Winterman.
Yup, you got it. Wonder who they mean. On it.
Ah, he has gotten rather good at that. Yet another deadly scene.
The frost is in my neck, you said? The fuck? That AoE attack does a lot of damage. What the? Wow. Eric, what difficulty are you playing on? What difficulty are you playing on, Eric? Tell me. You can't be talking shit. You can't be talking shit if you're playing on normal. I'm just saying that much.
What's the big deal about Plissken Plays? He's no different from any other Twitch streamer. What's even a Plissken anyhow? Sounds like an infection you get on your dick.